another brand new Fortnite video. In this video, we'll be talking about the new crack that has developed in the sky. Well, it was pointed out by the Reddit user Discount Pringles a few hours ago that the crack at the sky is slowly growing. So you see a picture submitted by him. This is a picture 4 minutes after the rocket strike. And here's an image 1.5 hours after the strike. Here's an image which is 1.5 days after the strike, and it can clearly be seen that the crack is growing. Here is my footage that I've just taken a few minutes ago. It's, you know, more than 1.5 days now. You know, we are six hours short of the 2 days mark. As you can clearly see in this picture, the crack is slowly growing in all directions. It was clearly visible to be growing only in one direction initially. So what do you guys think of this? Could the crack open up by the end of the season? Or could it mean something else? Or are they trying to, you know, increase the height at which we can build by just letting up the sky open? Or is it something else? Because we also have heard news that Epic Games are planning to nerf the building. Like, they might reduce the amount of resources of each tab that we may be able to carry in the near future. So anyways, please let me know in the comments of what you guys think of this crack in the sky. So until the next video, happy Fortnite.